Hi, I'm Matthew Powell, ballet faculty at Broadway Dance Center, and this is BDCMoves. Today we're going to break down the Allegro step Brisé, both forward and backward for you, okay? And I'm joined by the fabulous Nikki Croker. Say hi, Nikki.
Hi.
All right, Nikki, let's break it down, okay? Good. So you're going to start fifth position with the left foot in front, and you're going to start with a demi-plié right here. We're going to brush the back leg through first position, extend to the front, beat the inner thighs, and land in fifth position. And now the reverse of that. You're going to take another demi-plié, brush the left leg behind, once again beating the inner thighs, and landing once again in fifth position. All right, so let's show them what it looks like, okay? So fifth position, and we take brisé front, stretch plié, brisé back, stretch plié. Good, now let's show them what it looks like with the arms extended, right? And go. Brisé front, stretch plié, brisé back, stretch plié. All right, Nikki, let's kick it up a notch, okay? I want you to do glissade brisé front, glissade brisé back, brisé, volé, pas de bourré, en chacot, just for something a little fun. Okay, ready?
Yep.
All right, five and a six and seven and eight. Glissade brisé front, glissade brisé back, brisé, volé, pas de bourré, en chacot. Yeah, fun. Hope you enjoyed our breakdown of the brisé today. Thanks for watching BDC Moves. Bye, guys.
Bye.